I know a lot of DJs out here that would do anything, and I mean anything, to get on, and I'm just not that type of DJ. But you know, as long as I know that people will respect me after an event that I do, and they're like, wow, you know, Shay really can rock a party, she can do this, she can do this, and that's all I need. But sometimes, and I was even thinking this the other day, sometimes I would rather people give respect than rather them say, oh, well, you need to earn my respect. I remember having a DJ say, oh yeah, Shay, well, I never heard Shay DJ, so until I do that, she gotta earn my respect. I
Yeah,
want
who are you, right?
to say, nigga, who are you? You're local. We're in the same boat right now. Like, who are you? Like, who are you? Like, so, but yeah, I,
Earn my respect, like, yo,
yeah.
what do you think you a gatekeeper or something? Like, and even if you think you are, like, I just think people take it like way too far, yo. Like at the end of the day, like, there's different levels of DJs. I wouldn't consider a karaoke DJ on the same level as someone DJing clubs, corporates, even when if they're strictly doing, like, I know guys that are strictly just doing karaoke. They don't know how to mix. Like, they don't know how to mix at all. They can't even scratch to save their life. Like, they can't do no patterns or nothing. I still have respect for them because at the end of the day, they're still doing the skill. Even though I'm not familiar with that skill, I've done like maybe like one or two karaoke events, and I was like, yeah, this ain't for me. Like, I like the DJ. Like, this ain't for me. But some people really think like, yo, I'm all the way up here, and it's like, bruh, we all DJs. Like, we are truly blessed to play music for a living. Like, a lot of people can't say they do that, and a lot of people will do their job. And yo, a lot of people like go to work, they hate that shit every day. We are blessed to play music. Like, I don't think a lot of people think about that and put that in perspective. Like, you're getting paid to play music. That's a blessing. That's a
I
blessing.
think, like, I'm glad you brought up karaoke DJs because, I mean, I will say I respect any DJ. You know, when people come up to me and they're like, oh my God, I'm a DJ too. I'm like, oh, I respect. Like, I'm not going to say,
Right.
oh, well, you're bad. I've never heard you DJ, so I can't even make a judgment either way until I actually hear you DJ. But I'm going to give you respect off rip and say, oh wow, that's really cool. Like some DJs like, yeah, I'm a KJ, or I'm a wedding DJ, or I'm a corporate DJ. Like, respect.
Absolutely.
Respect, so.
You never know who you meet. Like, some people, because I'm pretty sure you in I'm pretty sure you in mad DJ groups on Facebook, probably Clubhouse. I be in them groups, seeing some of the messages that some of these nut ass DJs write. Like, oh, somebody came up to me, said they was a DJ. I was like, so what? I'm like, what? That's how you interact with people? Bro, you twisted. Like, something's wrong with you. That's not how you to people. That's not even how you network. Like,
If you're enjoying the content you're watching right now and you want to level up and create vibes at all the events you DJ at, well, make sure you subscribe to us right now.